Hello, I'm at WYMONDHAM, which is in Norfolk, and this is WYMONDHAM Heritage Museum. Apparently, it was originally a prison for men and women, and then it became specifically a women-only prison, and then it became a magistrates' court. So just going to give you like a little tour of it, show you inside. Apparently it was a model prison, and other prisons were built on this model. That's what the volunteer lady who works here just told us. That's the magistrate's bench. It was. And the chains were what they chain the prisoners up with.
What would you love? What we've got is a pencil you can have, but if you prefer something else, what would you like off this here? This is one of the original old cells. Apparently this was, WYMONDHAM was, had a famous brush factory, Britain Brush Factory it was called, I think. Sorry, I don't know, I don't live locally, I'm just trying to remember what the guy just told us. So this is basically the Brush Factory Museum. Thank you. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, look, that was it.
Welcome to the brush room display. Wyndham became the centre of brush making in Norfolk in the 1890s, when S.D. Page of Norwich built a factory which eventually employed 600 people. On merging with E.H. Matthew of London, it became the Britain Brush Company in 1920. It made up to 30,000 brushes each day, and some 2,000 different types of brushes were available. It was said that Britain Brush swept the world. A typical family business, with directors taking a personal interest in the workers and their families. There were often generations of the same family working in the factory. A second brush factory was set up by the Cooperative Wholesale Society.
And there's a tea room here. No one's here at the moment, but there's an old well in here that they've discovered. Let's see, right down there.
Well, they've got a family history resource. If you've got, look up any family you've got, you can look through all these files. Like a lovely little shop that they've made. A shop would have been many years ago. Okay, so as it says here, it's a recreation of a 1930s shop. What it would have looked like. Wyndham. Sorry about the reflection. Can't do anything about that. And the glass. It's a bit gruesome, but it's reality. Thank you. Now, there is a dungeon here, which we have gone down, but it's a bit precarious. I don't really want to go down holding this camcorder, so let's have a look, see if there's anything else to see. I'll have a look, quick look, I might have done it now. Is there anything down there, or is it just a dungeon down there?
Just
a
dungeon.
Just a dungeon, okay.
And all the things you used to use years ago.
Oh, I won't go down there.
I'll just at least. Being used, like ironing and stuff like that.
Oh, okay, right. I'll put the camera down. I'm not going to. It's a bit precarious.
Just watch your step.
Okay, yeah. No, it's not good. It's a bit, you know, a bit dangerous. I don't really, really want to go down there. It's not nice. I'm not going to go down. We've already done it once. Not again. Okay. So I hope you enjoy the little tour of the Wyndham Heritage Museum. Sorry. Picture you showed me of the prison staff. Where is it? That the prison staff.
In here.
Where's it gone?
Oh,